a song from the last campaign album. A song called Dreamers on the Rise. On the rise, we were the sun, where the sun never shines, and we were gold. Where the night bird only flies, and that's a long time, you know, for the kind of wind to blow. A long time ago, we were dreamers on the rise, and then twice. We said we'd begin again, and we made a vow. Said that we'd remain as friends and fallen down. Said we shall rise again, and that's a long time, you know, for the kind of wind to blow. Long time ago, we were dreamers on the mend. Long time ago, we were dreamers on the mend. And if three wishes came into my life, I'd say one was to gaze into your eyes, and I'd say two would be turning back our lives, and three's a long way to go for the kind of wind to blow. A long time ago, we were dreamers on the rise. A long time ago, we were dreamers on the rise, and a long time ago, we were dreamers on the rise.
Thank you very much.
What would you like to hear? Okay. We'll do. We haven't done that in a while, huh? You want to do that? Can we remember that?
Yeah.
I got the
gig. Razorback woman.
Let's not get crazy. We're going to take a short intermission and. And we'll come back, see? I'm glad. They care, Dave. Why don't you? Because they have roots. Okay, I won't do the expo. We'll do the song and then a little break, and we're back. Dave, too. Considered good rats. Must be treated accordingly. Rats that get out of the cage are bad rats. You can kill them any way you want. Good rats all have wheels. Good rats all have names. Good rats all can feel. Good rats can be tamed. Good rats all have friends. Good rats all can eat.
Good rats all get papers to protect their little feet. Song about good rats. Bad rats have no names. Bad rats have disease. Bad rats are the same. Bad rats all must leave. Bad rats have no friends. Bad rats die alone. Let's all kill the bad rats. Pass around the stone. Song about bad rats. Song about the good rats. Song about the bad rats. There ain't no way no to live with a bad rat. There ain't no way no to live with a bad rat. Look at all them Asian people, glad they're not like me. Look at all them Ethiopian people, glad they're not like me. Look at all them homeless people, glad they're not like me. Song about bad rats. Oh, I live in California, I can look out at the ocean. And on the silver blue Pacific, it is always there to see. And I'm so busy working that I don't have time to see it. It's the knowing that it's there means a lot to me, and it makes it hard when I close my eyes. Oh, when I can see the pictures taken at Botswana, pictures of the children with the flies in their eyes. They are having nervous breakdown, and they're always taking pills to make them feel otherwise. Well, how could I ever stumble or complain if things aren't going right? How could I ever fail to see rainbows in the skies? And it makes it hard when I close my eyes. Oh, and I can see the pictures ticking at Botswana, pictures of the children with the flies in their eyes. Sing me oh, Linda, sing me oh, Linda, sing me Credo Domini. In faith there is a fire, it's fanned by the winds of thanks. I am worried of our numbers, worried of our ranks. As we fire up the Porsches, fighting to survive, and we look for valet parking. And on Mateo Drive, it makes it hard to wonder if God cries. Oh, when he sees the pictures taking that Botswana, the pictures of the children with the flies in their eyes. Credo Domini, oh, hey, sing me, oh, Linda, sing me, oh, Linda, sing me, Credo Domini, oh. And I am not my brother's keeper, because I do not have the power. As a part of some great game they play on the other side, because it's all that I can do to just keep myself together. Still I see their faces in the blue Pacific tide, and it makes it hard when I close my eyes. When I can see the pictures picking up Botswana, oh, the pictures of the children. Thank you. is it not for us to question? And is it not for us to cry out? It cannot be denied, for we are but a family without walls, but we are waters, and every face you see is you, and it is I, and it makes it hard when you close your eyes, or when you can see the pictures taken at Botswana, yeah, the pictures of the children. Pictures of the children. The pictures of the children with the flies in their eyes. Oh, great old Dominio, you sing me your balloon, sing me your balloon, sing me great old Dominio. Sing me Hovina, sing me Hovina, sing me Credo Dominio. Oh, sing me Hovina, sing me Hovina, sing me Credo Dominio.
Back in how many minutes, Dave? 20. Thank you. As it goes, and in the eyes of sweet Virginia, where the fields of Kansas lay, stretch out to California, it was a hope for better days. So you hang on dreams, cause you ain't seen it all, and I don't want much, oh I just want it all, and I will search forever here among the stones, oh, to find a girl who looks like home. And the one-night stands of the Lost Patrol, the taxi dancer days, the rock and roll's a sailor who's in port for just a day. But in the eyes of sweet Virginia, there was something I had lost. Something how your life falls to how your heart is tossed. And you hang on dreams, cause you ain't seen it all. And I don't want much, oh, I just want it all. And I will search forever here among the stones, or to find a girl who looks like home. On the road, a beacon for the weary heart that hardens as it goes. And in the eyes of sweet Virginia, something I had lost. Something how your heart will fall as to how your heart is past. So you hang on dreams, cause you ain't seen it all. And I don't want much, though I just want it all. And I will search forever here among the stones, or to find a girl who looks like home. For the future it will come, and you can survive the darkest night. Oh, remembering the sun. Looking to the future, when I see myself alone in the desert, in an airstream with a mantra and a phone, then you'd come by to see me, and we'd play the VCR and stare at who we were, yeah, and not at who we are. So be ready and be steady, for the future it will come, and you can survive the darkest night, oh, remembering the sun. And you can survive the darkest night, oh, remembering the sun, remembering.
It's okay, you never hear the one that gets you. Someone said, you're the cat. I look at her. Don't know how to break this to you, sir. I want to... He never did it the whole show. Not like Al to do that.
Play that drifter's king. But he sold you the thunder. They were cannons in the rain, and all his holy wars. They were sidetracks just the same. Still, you believe the thunder. It was cannons in the rain. Cannons in the rain. When you're Don Quixote's windmill, they were giants in his eyes. And to see things as they really are, it could only make you wise. For all his holy roles, they were sidetracks just the same. Still, you believe the thunder. It was cannons in the rain.
Song called Hope. Hope and faith travel the same highway. Hope is on foot, faith is on horseback. Song called Hope. It's hope. Okay. Tomorrow it'll be charity. Who can know?
Hope is a one-town rainbow in a town that gets no rain. And hope you know the way you go, the things here aren't the same. And I hope that you'll come back to me, return and break the chain. Hope is a one-town rainbow in a town that gets no rain, yeah. Hope is a one-town rainbow. Hope is a one-town train. And in all the random stones may fall, there's no consolation now. And that fate is a heartless hunter, that's very real somehow. And I hope that I am dreaming, and that everything's the same. Oh, but hope is a one-town rainbow in a town that gets no rain, yeah. Hope is a one-town rainbow. Hope is a one-town train. Love is a two-ring circus, yeah. And the third ring is the pain. And pride is a one-legged jackal who is claiming he is lame. Oh, and lonely is a stranger who never had a name. Oh, and hope is a one-town rainbow in a town that gets no rain, yeah. Hope is a one-town rainbow. Hope is a one-town train. And the night that the headlights hit the wall and turned out on the road, oh, I had this sinking feeling it was the last time you would go. And you can hope your feelings are not real, as if that could cool your pain. But hope is a one-town rainbow in a town that gets no rain, yeah. Hope is a one-town rainbow. Hope is a one-town train. Get it in the morning when you rise. Get it in the shadow of a nighttime sky. Get it in a love you. Get it in a care. Get it in a morning you'll be there. Hope is a one-town rainbow in that town that gets no rain. And I hope you know that where you go, things here aren't the same. And I'm hoping you'll come back to me or return and break the chain, yeah. But hope is a run-town rainbow in the town that gets no rain. Oh, hope is a one-town rainbow, yeah. Hope is a one-town train. Given in the day, there's a jet flying somewhere. Oh, she bought a ticket, vanished in the sky. How was I to know she was leaving in the morning? I never heard her go and she never said goodbye. And I learned to love the night, cause the light's gonna get you, yeah. Right between the eyes in the morning like a gun. When you're reaching out your hand, she's not there beside you. Oh, what can I say? I lost her in the sun. Oh, and what have I done? I lost her in the sun. Hey, I lost her in the sun. And oh, lost her in the sun. And oh, lost her in the sun. And lost her in the sun. And lost her in the sun. you wanna dance and hold my hand. Tell me, baby, that I'm your man. No, baby, do you wanna dance?
Yeah.
Or do you wanna dance and make romance? Thrill me all through the night. Oh, baby, do you wanna dance? Oh, do you wanna dance? Do you wanna dance? Do you wanna dance with me? Dance under the moonlight. Kiss me, baby, all through the night. Yeah, baby, do you wanna dance? Oh, do you wanna dance and hold my hand? Tell me, baby, that I'm your man. No, baby, yeah, do you wanna dance? Do you wanna dance? Do you wanna dance? Or do you wanna dance with me? Miss Claudia, gal, you sure look good to me. Yeah, please don't look at me, baby. I know it can't be me. And a girl told my mama, good Lord, gal, what you doing to me? Light a ball every morning, don't go home to half past three. Hey, Lordy, 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 Miss Claudia, girl, you sure don't treat me right. Light a ball every morning, don't go home late at night. And in fire up your heart, for the wind is getting cold. Oh, it always gets cold for the riders of the night. And you carry that scar when you know it lonely is looking for a home. Like a bird in flight. Oh, and what have I done? I lost her in the sun. I lost her in the sun. And oh, lost her in the sun. And oh, lost her in the sun.
After 4 o'clock, and this is where we do a formal welcome to John Stewart.
How do you do?
I'm very well. How are you today?
Good. Thank you for having me over.
Okay, you're going to do 3 songs for us today.
That's what I hear.
And and you're also going to tell us a little bit about the fact that this is your last British tour. At least it's been announced as such, and I'd like to find out
why. My buddy Pete Frame greeted me at the door by saying, what is this farewell tour stuff? Who do you think you are, the Who? And I said to Pete that first and last hit everyone, no matter if you're famous or not.
This is true. Well, don't break your guitar for us today, will you? Play a song for us first.
Okay.
What's this going to be?
This is, well...
one we might know.
One you've never... This one, you won't believe I'm going to do this, because no one ever asked for this. This is a monkey song that I wrote. And, well, there's a setup of death, isn't it? If I could hide beneath the wings, the bluebird as she sings,
The 6 o'clock alarm never rings, but it rings and I rise, rub the sleep out of my eyes. The shaving razor's old and it stinks. So cheer up, sleepy Jean, for all what can it mean? The daydream believer and the homecoming queen. You once thought of me as a white knight on a steed, but now you know how funky I could be. And our good times start and end without dollar one to spend. But how much, baby, do we really need? So cheer up, sleepy Jean, for all what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen? Cheer up, sleepy Jean, for all what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen, a homecoming queen.
Yes, yes.
The jazzy bit at the end.
Oh, yeah.
John Stewart live on Radio 1 Saturday Sequence. And you've been touring with different combos and solo for like 30 years or so.
By the way, I am going to come back to London. Just no more tours. No more of the
barnstorming
things.
Occasional live performances.
Yes,
one-offs and showcases.
We'll be in upon occasion. Yeah.
Why are you kind of put off the idea of the long tour now after all this time?
If you're out with a girl and you see her nostrils flare as if stifling a yawn, and you say, oh, it's late, I think I should be going, and she says, yes, you're right, it is late, then you know it was time to go, and it was the right thing that you took the lead. If she says, oh, it's not late, please stay, then you know it's okay to stay.
So whose nostrils flare?
I thought I saw the audience's nostrils flare.
So you're jumping before you push.
Well,
in other
before
words.
They say, well, isn't that nice? But the pony's dead, John.
what are you going to do with your time, though? Because, I mean, the one thing that is consumed by touring is an awful lot of time.
Oh, time is one thing I got.
Yeah.
I paint now. I am writing a book, and I'm painting like crazy, all day long.
When did the painting start?
About a year ago.
And what made it start?
The same voice in my head that made me start writing songs back in high school. All of a sudden, I'd done a lot of artwork as a kid and put it down when I heard Elvis, and all of a sudden, this voice said, hey, paint. And I started painting, and I just do it all day, and I carry a sketchbook, and I'm going to do a show soon in America. And
This is quite strange because, of course, Miles Davis has exhibited for some time. John Mellencamp has recently been doing the rounds of your Entertainment Tonights and things.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Yeah. What kind of stuff does he do?
It's semi-representational, I believe. Is it kind of impressionist?
Oh, yeah. Well, good.
Yes, it's hard to describe.
Uh-huh.
And what do you think of these, like Joni Mitchell's art? You've obviously seen some of her work.
Have I?
Yeah, well, on her album sleeves, maybe. No, you haven't.
Sorry, Joni.
We won't discuss that.
But I'm sure it's brilliant.
It is good, in fact. I enjoy it. You've been having success still, though, writing songs for others as well.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's become a new fascination for me that I really hadn't appreciated until recently, that I write them, you sing them. And you have to go on tour. You have to check into the hotels. You have to get on the airplane. And I can just sit home and turn on the radio and go, whoops, there it is again.
And do another painting.
Do another painting. Oh, it's the best.
What song are you going to do for us now?
Roseanne Cash recording.
And Roseanne had some success with, we ought to say, as well.
Yeah, a little bit, yeah.
How high?
As high as it gets.
Fantastic.
And she's one of my favorite writers, so to have Roseanne do a song I'd written was an added little piece of the cake there.
All right, let's hear it. This is Runaway Train.
Mm-hmm.
you. I'm worried about me. The curves around midnight aren't easy to see. The flashing red warning, no one's seen in the rain. This thing has turned into a runaway train. A long distance phone call and a voice on the line. Electrical miles soften the time. The dynamite tool is hooked on the wire. So are the rails of American flight. The blind boys and gamblers, they invented the blues. We'll pay up in blood when a marker comes due. To try and get off now, it's about as insane. Those who wave lanterns at runaway trains. This thing has turned into a runaway train. Steel rails and hard lines, they're always in tools. I have been here before, yeah. Now it's with you, and I'm worried about you, and I'm worried about me. Lighting the fuses, counting the feet. And what are the choices for those who need the sign of the cross on a runaway train? This thing has turned into a runaway train. And our love has turned into a runaway train. Yeah, a runaway train. Oh, a runaway train.
Train, John Stewart, a song, a massive hit in the States for Roseanne Cash. Would you say you're a nostalgic person? Do you look back over one heck of a career and actually say, oh, I wish I was still back in 1967?
No, never. Never. No, no, no.
Why not?
I dislike nostalgia immensely. It's the new things that keep it alive and vital, and you can't go back, and it always looks better looking back. And
it does, unfortunately, you
know,
doesn't it?
If we only knew it at the time, how great it would look in 20 years, you know. But it, you know, old memories are great, but I don't preoccupy myself looking back.
What do you think about the state of the music business or the industry that you work in now?
I think it's part of the People magazining, part of the McDonald-ing of the world, that we're all shopping at the same stores, and that we've risen to a level of mediocrity that is entirely producible over and over again. And instead of being music, it's the music business, and all those cliches are true. And that there's so many people who want to make music and get on the radio, that, and there are enough major stars to get on now, that it's a few people selling enormous amounts of records, and the other people don't even get to be heard.
I mean, the talent must still be around.
Absolutely. Always was, always will be.
There was nothing special about the 60s in terms of the people, was it? Maybe they just had a better opportunity to express themselves.
I think that it was really in the air there, too, with the Beatles and all that, you know, Dylan.
Hey, we're getting nostalgic.
Uh-oh.
Watch out.
Look out.
It's going to get better, do you think, this problem, or...?
No.
Oh.
It's going to change. I don't know if it'll get better. It always does change. That's the good thing about it.
I like to be optimistic, I must admit, and think that good talent will come through.
I think we're just going to have to look for it. I don't think it's going to be given to us on a silver platter like it always was. I think But, you know, that's kind of the way good things are. You have to go out and find them and things, which is... But it will be there, you know.
Right. Speaking of being there...
Yes.
What a movie, huh?
go on.
I'll be at the Bloomsbury Theatre tomorrow night.
The plug. I was going to ask you that at the end.
Were you? Well, I'm shamelessly plugging here.
The Bloomsbury Theatre in London.
That's right.
I'm glad to hear that.
I
might make you do four songs after that double plug there. We'll see how we go. You're going to do another one now, though, anyway.
Yes.
Which is Ticket to the Stars, yeah?
Yeah. This is goes out to a girl named Sharon, who was a very brave heart. And if Roger, if you're listening out there, old buddy Roger Scott, took me to see Bruce Springsteen in America.
That's a surprise.
Yeah, says, we're going to go see this guy, you know? And I never go out. I never go to rock shows. And we went and... The show started and everyone was singing and on their feet. And by the end of the show, I was standing on a chair with Roger, singing with these frat guys I'd never met before, with our hands and doing all the songs. And it was like a big family outing. It was like Springsteen was there so they could all get together.
Yeah.
You know?
Amazing, man.
Yeah. As is Roger. Roger's for you.
My room, and it wakes me up in the middle of the night at the arc of the rising moon. It says, do you know who you are? Do you know where you're going? Will you survive in a fire when the wind is blowing? There's a train, and it runs by my room, and the train is called reality, and it's coming way too soon. Way too soon. Living on the lies, looking for the shortcut and the secret to survive. And there are forces to guide you, spirits beside you, rivers to ride you home to the stars. And forces to guide you, spirits beside you, rivers to ride you home to the stars. Not a day goes by that I don't think I'm crazy, and not a day goes by when the answers don't seem easy. Sometimes I'm lost and I'm down and out, and then I'm lost and lazy. But if I were lost in the middle of the light, you know it would surely save me. Save me. Living on the lies, looking for the shortcuts and the secret to survive. There are forces to guide you, spirits beside you, rivers to ride you home to the stars. And forces to guide you, spirits beside you, rivers to ride you home to the stars. Believing in the stars, in the living in the stars, never dying in the stars.
To the Stars from John Stewart, absolutely live this afternoon, this Saturday afternoon on Radio 1. We will have one more song.
Really?
Yeah, go on, live radio. But I tell you, before we get to that, I looked in the biography, one does, you know, just to refresh, you know, the Cumberland Three, Kingston Trio, all that stuff, and then I saw, went to Pomona College with Frank Zappa.
Oh,
Is this true?
Frank Zappa and I lived in Pomona at the same time.
Right.
And we hung out at the same folk clubs, but we didn't go to Pomona College together.
Fine.
That's right, yeah.
So much for the Rolling Stone Encyclopedia of Rock. Mm. But it also said that he taught you how to play guitar.
Boy, I wish that were true.
What was he like then?
Just like he is now. He's always been right on the cutting edge and always been just mad as a hatter. And when I saw him, he was playing a bicycle.
Playing a bicycle?
Yes! with drumsticks.
he did teach
me to play bicycle.
Good. I think actually he's the same one. Maybe the rest of us are slightly mad.
Yeah, I think so.
There's a song that you've apparently just written about John F. Kennedy.
Oh.
We're winging this live.
Oh, well,
is it feasible?
In an ear-sats kind of way, yeah. It's called Looking for Jack on the Other Side of the Wind.
Right. Shall we make it the last one then?
I think we'd better. But it's a song for channel flippers. You know, we get so much information now that I felt it was to write a song with just bits of information, you kind of make up your own story.
All right.
So that's what I want to say.
Okay.
How can I write? Oh, my. Just how does this go?
Make it up.
Sounds a lot like Runaway Train, doesn't it? Just keep writing the same song over and over. Was a magic time with time to burn, nowhere to go, nothing to learn, had the big time dreams, self-inflicted wounds, bullets in the hourglass, life on other moons, and I will work for food. I will work for fame. I will work for money. I will work the game. What are you working for? Do you know the name? Don't kid yourself. They are not the same. Unchain the dogs, for I'm back again. Just looking for Jack on the other side of the wind, and I can't seem to reach you. Words are in the way. Moon's behind the cloud. The night porters say the collective blessings to get you through the day. A livable truce. Can we live that way? And the promise of the crossing and the house dog sound, what a fine ground zero. You just look straight down in final sighting, waiting for the light. Lawyers on my lawn, another sleepless night. Unchain the dogs, or I'm back again. Just looking for Jack on the other side of the wind. Unchain the dogs, for I'm back again. Just looking for Jack on the other side. Looking for Jack on the other side. Looking for Jack on the other side of the wind. Big finish.
It worked.
Showbiz ending.
Yeah, that was a sort of working draft of the song.
Right? Yeah.
And it's called, again?
Looking for Jack on the Other Side of the Wind.
All right, and hopefully you will be performing that maybe tonight.
Absolutely.
At the...
Tonight?
Tonight at the...
I don't know.
The theatre?
No, that's tomorrow night.
Tomorrow night?
At Bloomsbury.
It has to be live.
Somewhere in Birmingham.
Right. Thank you, John Stewart.
Thanks.